bagi aku punya mana ni?
Ya ke ya ten sinetron. Hai. Ya ten sinetron.
Ah.
Bikin dogo sana.
Sawa.
Dizzy. Simeanza kuleta.
Hello, welcome back to Simply Akumu. In case you're just bumping into this channel for the first time, kindly consider subscribing. And thank you so much for those who have already subscribed. Always, always feel free to leave a comment. And so, it's that period of the month where you really have to cough money. Rent is there, like a lot of stuff you need to buy for the house, you know, grocery, just shopping in general. So, I'm about to go out now and do the shopping. Oh my god, the pain of withdrawing money. Anyway, ikikuwa wenyewe, we just feel happy to use, but our own, the pain, nakwambia maskini ni mbaya. Anyway, stay tuned. So these are all the stuff that I bought. Where? Ninakwambia uchumi ni mbaya. You really can't believe. So I have fruits here. I bought some fruits. So I have the food that I'm going to eat now. Oh my god, I'm so hungry. I couldn't imagine reaching here then beginning to cook. So I really had to buy that food that's already cooked. So we have the eggs. Oh my god. We have Numa arrowroots. I really love arrowroots. So this basically just buy it for breakfast. I'll take that tomorrow for breakfast. Apples. Very important lady stuff. Crisps. Oil. I love coconut oil. I've been using this like for 2 months now for my skin. Matchstick. I love fermented milk, so years ago, sir. Toilet roll. Rice. Eh, my friend, see, economy ni mbaya. Anyway, with the economy of now, we cannot buy the likes of Dawat. I don't know Moya. We're just going for this. It's cheaper. So long as it's rice, right? sugar, maize flour. So I have this samosa. I'm gonna take that with my food. Royco. And I have this tip. So yes. So that's it. That's it for the shopping. I'm telling you, prices have hiked. Prices for everything is just going up. And you're like, what? What? Anyway, that's it. I don't know. Ah, God. So this shopping, especially most things that I've bought, like rice, sugar, and flour, this is, you know, to run me for like a month. I'm sure flour will go like for 2 months, so I have no problem with it. So, but sugar and rice, that's basically just a month. I have this for the toilet. Usually every time I go to the spam, I must buy one, even if the other one is not yet finished. I must buy this. So I have several. So I usually just buy the small one. Every time I go, I pick one. Yeah. So the matchstick too. This one will serve me for like, I don't know, 3 to 4 months. Yeah. The lady stuff for the man. I definitely usually go for offers first before. I'll just go around and check the offers first before, you know, doing the major shopping. So yeah, today, like, unfortunately, the stuff that were on offer, I really didn't need them, because the last time was the supermarket, I bought cooking oil on offer, and today cooking oil was on offer too. So whew. Thank you so much for tuning in, and for those who have not subscribed, kindly subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for those who have subscribed. Feel free to leave a comment down there, and see you in the next video. Acha mimi nishibe kwanza. Oh my God, I'm so hungry.